Hello everyone, let's take a look at the Apple stock. We can see here a doji pattern. So a doji on the top sometimes means the terminate of the advance in short term, but in midterm we can see we are well above the EMA lines and well above the supporting gap. So in midterm it's still in a strong bullish trend. In short term we need to pay attention to the doji. Sometimes you need to pull back to the EMA line in short term. Thank you.